Now, Nicole's best friend comes out of hiding.
Faye Resnick. She was the first to tell the truth about O.J.
It's such a mockery of justice. I see a circus going on in that courtroom.
Now, as she watches the trial, she responds to O.J.'s stunning allegations that she's responsible for Nicole's death.
The very last page in O.J.'s book, he writes, "I know in my heart that the answer to the death of Nicole lies somewhere in the world that Faye Resnick inhabited."
And for the first time, the truth about Ron Goldman, Cato Kalin, and Marcus Allen.
Many things were left out of that book that were too dangerous to put in the book.
It's the interview you won't see anywhere else. Faye Resnick, Uncensored. Tomorrow on Hard Copy.
Now, it's the O.J. and Nicole wedding that almost didn't happen.
She saw him very affectionate with another woman, and she said, "I know I'm never going back to him. I'm never going back to him."
The inside story of O.J. and Nicole's marriage made in hell. That